José Manuel and Teresa, they have really, really outstanding energy. They are really loving. When you go there, they are very friendly. They welcome you.
There's always music playing. There's a vibe that you can feel. Hospitality feels more like what you would experience at a home than at a business.
Mi nombre es Tere López.
Mi nombre es José Manuel Vargas Orozco y soy el dueño de la Jalisciense Supermercado y Restaurante. La creación del nombre de la Jalisciense fue iniciada por mis padres en la Ciudad de México en 1974. Viniéndome a los Estados Unidos con mi esposa y mis tres hijos, vinimos con la ilusión de trascender el nombre y el legado de mis padres.
My name is Leslie Vargas López. I'm the second oldest in the family. It's a blessing to be able to work with your family and have that much time with them. My experience watching my parents run the business has been obviously a growth experience. When we got here, they didn't understand any English. I didn't speak any English. So it was definitely difficult and it was challenging, but they always looked for a solution and they kept going.
The Jalisciense is a multi-generational business and it is very important because the parents are leaving a legacy to the children where they can transform their lives and continue being self-sufficient and advocate for their own needs and wants, and also because they can then continue helping the community to grow where they are.
Their children, each of them, they have four, and each one of them sort of meets a very specific area in the business. For example, Nico, great customer service, especially in the restaurant. Juan manages the market as the director. Leslie manages the operations as well as part of the restaurant. And then Jose Manuel manages the butcher shop.
When I was able to be part of 313 Strong program by TechTown, it was definitely an eye-opener for me to see all the resources that there is for small businesses like us. It was definitely a great program that helped me and help our family move in the right direction and know where we wanted to take the business.
The biggest way in which I see the development and their success is in the way that they build up their family to be able to build on each person's strengths and let those strengths contribute to the structure of the business.
Todo esto comenzó como un sueño, un pequeño sueño. Vimos un lugar para sustento de la familia y fue poco a poco creciendo, poniendo nuestro corazón. Fue como fue creciendo la Jalisciense y son los resultados.
To receive a salute award, it's a recognition of all the hard work, of all the sacrifices that we do as a family. So it's just that reminder of keep doing what you're doing great at it, and it's a milestone, definitely.
Gracias a la comunidad que nos recibieron con las manos abiertas y gracias por adoptarnos y querernos como sus familias.